Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell by the title, I'm going to Harry Styles' hometown. I'm literally so excited. So it's currently the night before and I'm just about to pack my bag. I'm so excited, like words can't even explain how excited I am. Got my lot tote bag ready. I'm so excited. I've got my Sharpies because how stupid am I? So I was gonna buy chalk to do all, like to write on the wall, if you know what the wall is. If you're Harry, you know. So I was gonna buy chalk to write on the wall. And then my friend was like, why would you take chalk? It'll wash off. So now I've got Sharpies. I'm also debating what jumper to take. I think I might take my black one. Because I want a cute See you guys, I'm going to Home Chapel. I'm literally so excited. I need to pack my bag. I'm gonna like find stuff to pack, but I will be driving. I'm picking Lily up at the train station at 9:07. So I am driving. So I'm gonna try vlog. I'm gonna try stand yous up in the car, but it's really hard to stand yous up because like I don't have a tripod, so I might have to like put you on like a mat or something. I don't know. I'm so excited. I literally can't even explain to you how excited I am. I'm gonna get so much content for the Insta. Anyway, I look like an absolute rat. Yeah, I'm just like so excited. I just think it's gonna be so good. Also, I ran out of hyaluronic acid, so I had to buy two more. But I just want it to be like a perfect day. Like, you know when you want like a day to be so good? That's me right now. Yeah, I want it to be so good just because like I've wanted to go for so long and like I'm probably not gonna go, I mean I might go back, but like I feel like it's one of those things you do it once. Manifesting it's a nice day. Please be nice because I want to get cute photos. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna wear when I get into my bed. I'm gonna look for inspo on Pinterest because like I don't know whether to go like for a jean outfit or like a linen pants and a lot, my H-lot top. Like people probably like, why are you literally going all the way there? Because by the way, like I said, I'm driving, but like one, it's quicker driving. Two, I think it's just gonna be so fun. I don't know why it was gonna take longer on the train. Like it's nearly gonna take like 3.5 hours on the train and it was more expensive on the way. But if I drive, it only takes me 1 hour and 54 minutes. Anyway guys, I'm gonna stop rambling on because it's literally 10:53. I'm gonna get to bed and I'll see you guys in the morning. Recently, I've had to get up so early for things and I'm actually just like so tired. Like it's 7:30. I'm so tired. I need to figure out what to wear. I don't know what to wear. I'm thinking either jeans and a top and then put my Harry one over it or the linen pants. So I was gonna wear like shorts, but I don't know whether I'll be too cold. Ah, that was hot. I look kind of ugly, but I changed my outfit like 5 times because I just want it to be really good because yeah, I just want cute pictures. I think I'm gonna wear these jeans, this red top with my little like cherry necklace, and then my gold. I just like have my hair like this. I don't even know whether it looks nice or not. With my bag, and I've got 2 of my H-lot tops in it and my H-lot jumper, just for like photos and stuff. But like, I can put them on if I get cold. So yeah, I think I don't know whether I like it or not. Cause I'm gonna be driving for like nearly 2 hours. I am putting joggers on though because that's me, and I cannot drive for more than, I mean, I can't sit in joggers for that long. I mean, for, what am I saying? I can't sit in jeans for that long. So now I need to go and like start putting things in my car because Lily's about to get on the train and I'm picking up from the station and I think I might nip the co-op on the way. So, right. So I've got that. Right, let's go.
My dog's like, where are you going? Oh my god, this is gonna have to be do with milk. Right, let's go. Let's actually open the car. So my dog doesn't run out while I'm doing this. Right, so I've put my bag in. I need to get like this towel out the boot. Just because it's just like in the way. And it's got my sandy sliders in it. Right, so I don't need these sliders. I know I'm certain the time I don't, but right now I need to take my sliders back in with me. Right, let's go. I'm in the car now. I'm not going to be able to film myself when I'm driving. Put my phone on charge. Whoa. Sorry, guys. I got a bit distracted there. Made a One Direction playlist / Harry. I've just added all their solo stuff in One Direction together. Don't want to get copyright. Right, let's get Scoot in. I'm nipping to the co-op to get a monster because this ain't gonna be a quick journey. Hi, Queen. I'll ring my mum and ask her. Bye, guys. I got the goods. Okay, but it won't. Oh my god. Guys, at the service station because I changed my jeans, that's why. And I want to keep us alive. We're like, what, 43 minutes away?
Mm-hmm.
So we're fine.
And then... I don't think we're that far away now.
Oh, I need more actually. And I need to put my phone up because I had it in case someone went to run.
It's fine, at least we bought something.
I don't rate Harry's old bakery food, not that he made any of it, but. It tastes literally really buttery. And Lily didn't get a bag, Lily's livid.
I'm fucking fuming.
What do you think about it?
No comment.
We paid for parking because Aldi told us that we weren't allowed, so that's just rude, isn't it? But whatever. Yeah, I saw a sign and was like, oh my god, I'm gonna catch a case. So yeah, but if I had to put our like jumpers and stuff on because it's starting to rain. Harry didn't think about the weather today. He didn't care about us.
Did not care one bit, guys.
But it's fine. My shit too.
Hang on. So we're on the way to the wall, but the path is dead, like dangerous. Oh, I can see it. And these people, like the cars are like 50 miles per hour down here, so it's kind of crazy. But it's actually kind of a shame because it was actually a nice day, and no, it's not. Okay, I was gonna put my joggers on, but this toilet station, this train station is not open.
Imagine if you were collecting your tickets, because it says collect tickets in here.
I know.
Right.
Of yours back.
Oh, right. And it's, we're at a gas station. We're at a service station. We got a Burger King. It took them about 9 hours to get Lily's chips, even though she only had a chips and a drink. But yeah, we're going back now because we were going to go get these like Build-A-Bear things, but anyway, we just didn't because effort. And we don't think they had the pink one. I'm home and my bum is so numb, like it's actually bad. Right, got my keys, drink, and that's the petrol bottle.